You can create a quick poll in Microsoft Teams within the channel or during a live meeting or lesson. This can be used quickly to check student understanding before, during, or after a lesson. Let's see how. In the channel you would like to post the poll in, click New Conversation and select the three dots in the text window. Now type Forms and select it from the list. From this window, add in a quick question you would like students to answer and give up to 6 answer options. If you want to allow students to select multiple answers, enable it by clicking here. In this example, I would only like them to select one answer. Once you have finished, select Next to preview the quick poll. If it is fine, you can click Send and it will be posted on the channel's post tab for the students to interact with. When a student submits their answer, the class results are updated automatically for everyone to see. You will be able to see each student's response by going to Microsoft Forms via office.com and selecting the quick poll results. Another way to create a quick poll is by creating a new conversation and then type in @forms. This now displays 3 options, and next to each option is a short description of how they work. If you want to create another question with answer options using the same poll wizard as shown earlier in the video, I would select Create a New Poll option. However, there is a faster way to create a new quick poll. Again, click New Conversation and type @forms. Click on the first poll type and then edit the template that has been inserted into the chat box. If you need to add more options, type a comma and then write the option you want displayed. Once done, click on the send icon and this will now be posted. Again, to be able to see each student's response, visit Microsoft Forms via office.com. Click on the Watch Next option to learn how to create a class quiz assignment in Microsoft Teams, and click on the subscribe button so you know when more useful videos are released to enhance your teaching and learning.